everybody, and welcome to Fallout VR, or in other words, Fallout 4 VR. I lost a lot of footage. I was recording a whole nother video for 40 minutes, and I lost the entire footage. But a lot of it was bullcrap anyways, with me running around in this suit trying to understand how things work. And I found out that this suit, I've literally been using it as just a clunk of metal because I don't have a fusion core for it. So, I mean, like, I do, but it's ran out, so it's useless. It's literally useless. So, I'm just gonna leave this here, and apparently I can teleport back to it, so I hope it stays that way. But I'm currently in the Cordega, I think it's called, factory, trying to kill all these raiders for a mission for a settlement, and hopefully they'll join fighters that I met at the museum. That's where we're left off. Now let's head right into the video, and I've learned how to do everything, so I'm also really tall for some reason. Look how tall I am! I'm even taller than the power armor! I don't know what that light is. I don't trust it. Let's go up these stairs. Oh, am I over-encumbered? All right. So we can move properly now. I have this amazing shotgun. Alakazam! Boop ba doop boop! I killed everybody here, didn't I? Yes, I did! So, am I just going in a circle now, or...? I think I am. Wait, there's a part up there. I didn't notice that. I bet you this leads to the next part. But as you can see here, I've been trying to... I'm trying to figure out what I should and what I shouldn't take. Like, I have no clue, because in 76, it is completely different. That was so close, too. No worries, we got it.
That's
it. There we go. You've been watching this video thus far, so if you're enjoying the video, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe for more awesome content on Fallout 4 VR and Fallout VR in general. If you want to unsubscribe, you always can later, and of course... I hope you enjoy future videos! Hope they don't fill me up. What, 250? Did it say I had 250? What? Alright, dog meat, come with me. Come on, dog meat. That is, yeah, we're not going over there. We're gonna go up here and we're gonna see. I think this is the exit, though, so. My guess is we're not supposed to go this way. I think this leaves. Yeah, that leaves outside. We have to kill the rest of these guys in here. Oh, it's even got an objective at the bottom. There is definitely people here.
Who's there?
Give up now. I'll make it.
Yeah! I was trying to be silent there. I was trying to be. Boom! What? It was. No! Don't do that to dog meat! Oh, yeah? Boom! Boom! Yeah, you're dead. So are you. Get him, boy! Get him! Boom! Woo-hoo-hoo! I'm having so much fun with this. Oh, okay. It's not just fixing the armor. I mean, I don't have a power thingy, so this will just sit here. Look at that. That is crazy. Oh my goodness. That really does look like power armor, though. Okay. Well, we're stupid, okay? We're stupid, alright? It'll sit here. I'm not worried about it. Where the hell am I supposed to go now? I think I gotta go up the stairs again. Now, look. Boom. Oh wait, that's the action points I'm using. Wow, this tool case had a gun in it. I think this game's a little ridiculous, not gonna lie. This tool case had a literal gun in it, okay. Oh! The Corvega storage key. Explosives box? Wowzers, I'm glad I got this. Fusion cell. I don't need that short pipe rifle. I got an automatic pipe rifle. Oh my goodness, explosives box. Uh-oh. God, I need to get more bobby pins.
Got it.
There we go. Molotov cocktail, fragmentation grenade. I do have grenades now. Dog meat, move! Move, dog meat! I'm so tired of dog meat getting in my way. I'm sorry, you're a good dog, Dog Meat, but you are so freaking annoying. Did I hit him? Whoa, I actually aimed! Oh, hey! What? I'm dead! Come here, boss! Yeah! Ah! Ah! What is the critical for? Die already! God! Oh, okay, I see how it works. I don't know why it wasn't working before, but okay. Like, I was trying to do a critical. First time doing a critical, let's go! Dude, I just find so many grenades, and yet I always drop them on myself like a big idiot. I'm like, I got a grenade! I'm so smart! I'm so brave! And I just drop it on my dumb self. Climb up the stairs, come on! Quick, I got hit! Hide behind here. Now would be a great time to use one of those aid weapons. Give me aid, buff out, whatever those buff out do. It gives me strength.
I just broke.
It slows time.
What I was going to play.
What does Psycho do? Oh. Should probably use that as well. Thought I had something here that made me faster. I don't know what Buff Jet is. Okay. Will you move, Dog Meat! What are you doing, bud? What are you doing? Run, run. Oh, there he is. I'm stupid. Boom, boom. Yeah, I am a bitch, because you gonna die, fool. Came to the wrong house, fool. Okay, come on, bud. Why are you hiding behind there? Get him, boy! Get him, good boy! Yes! Eat him up. No, you ain't doing that to- Oh, what? I just glitched. Wowzers! Oh! 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 Why do I do that?! Oh, there you are, boy. Yeah! Off with your head, bud! Off with your head! Oh my god! I destroyed him! This man literally... Oh! He lost his head. I just hit him once with my gun, and his head was like splat. Ooh, another one of these things. More rounds? I don't need either one of those, because I have a better rifle. And I need to- Oh, God! I'm literally like, let's reload! Drops Molotov, screams in agony. My character's just stupid. I'm just like, should I reload? Or should I drop a bomb at my feet? Here's a grenade. Oh, reload! Like, who thinks like that? Okay, I have to go in here for the quest. There's people I have to kill. It literally just says kill them, okay? I killed everybody, I promise you. Watch me come in here, there's just guys standing there like, you ain't killed us yet, huh? Huh? You ain't killed us yet? I'm gonna be... Well, this is here. I saw an... Oh, wait, wasn't there an elevator? Oh, there's an elevator. I'm stupid. I forgot about this elevator. I just remembered this. So here, let's quick save. I just remembered this. This elevator was here. It was actually one of the reasons that my thing messed up. So let's hope it doesn't do that. What is this? Terminal. Ah, yes, we shall hack. ARM. Let's try lines. Oh, wow, that was protection control. Activate units. Law enforcement. I don't know what this means, but I say I'll care forever, and I mean forever. This did something. We're about to find out what it did. Oh, look. Crazy calls me. Sure I'm crazy. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, he's gonna kill him for me. Oh! Oh, that's bad. Get him! Kill them all! Well, I think they're all dead.
Citizens, you may now resume your normal activities.
He shot at him like an idiot.
Move along, citizen.
Oh, whoa, chill, no, chill! Uh-oh.
Order has prevailed. Commence attack on hostile target.
Well, you're gone too. Let's go! We did it! So what do you got? Uh-oh, that's not the only one. Oh god! Dog me, no! You got some steel. You might need that later. I hear explosions constantly at this point. Whoa! I can't help you, dog. Dog me, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I can't help him.
Hell yeah.
Grognak the Barbarian. Critical hits with unarmed melee attacks permanently do plus 5 damage. Who's shooting at me? What was that? Come on. Oh my god, I like that.
Lonial Tap House wants
to. Alright, let's go talk back with the guys and be like, yo, we did it, we saved your ass. And then that will be the end of this episode, because I am big tired. This has been an hour and a half of recordings. A lot of it was me boringly standing around and there was a lot of action, but you know, it was something, okay? This game is a very chilled, laid-back game. I came to see that this game isn't consistently like, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, which is fine with me. It's got a story element to it, of course, so. Alright, so, we're here. Let's talk to them, see what they have to say. Before I do that, though, we need to upgrade! Yes, what shall we upgrade this time? That's probably going to be important. Let's do endurance, actually. Endurance! I can sprint more. Let's go.
Their history. Now, what do you say about joining the Minutemen? Helping others when they need it.
You helped us, so it'd be pretty ungrateful of us to turn our backs on other folks. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in.
Yes!
Count on us if you need help down the line.
Yes! Let's go! More members of the Minutemen! More members of the Minutemen! Let's go! Let's go! I am such a good Minuteman!
And now, well, it's just me.
Dang, man. Don't give up.
As long as you don't give up, the Minutemen will survive.
I'm not about to give up, but I can't protect the Commonwealth all by myself.
Hell, no.
I could barely protect these people. That's why I'm talking to you.
Yes!
I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
I can!
Hey.
Thanks.
That means a lot coming from you, Garvey.
I appreciate that. Does that mean you'll do it?
Yes!
Okay.
Yes, I'll rebuild the Minutemen.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard.
You are now my companion. Let's go!
Minutemen and the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
Why are you calling me General?
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last
Yo!
One was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. But one good thing about being the last Minuteman is, there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general.
I'm the general!
More than an empty title.
I'm a general!
Got word about a settlement that's being threatened by raiders. I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. We could use more settlements supporting our cause.
Yes! So that's the next mission, to get even more people for our settlement. I am the general now! Let's go! I'm general of the Minutemen! Of the Minutemen! Yeah! Yeah, you hear that, dog meat? Yeah, I'm the general of the Minutemen! Let's go! I'm the general! Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. We're now a general in the army, the Minutemen army. Let's go! And dog meat, you can be useless sometimes, but I still love you! Wait, I hit my dog. Oh. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give it a like, of course. And hit that bell for more notifications on more Fallout VR. And I'll see you guys later in the next video. Goodbye, everyone. Bye.